Right. Let's do the math. Our service mission here was supposed to last 31 souls. For redundancy, they sent 68 souls worth of food. That's for 6 people. So for just me, that's going to last 300 souls, which I figure I can stretch to 400 if I ration. So I got to figure out a way to grow 3 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. Luckily, I'm a botanist. Mars will come to fear my botany powers. Okay, let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.